Hey guys, welcome back to our channel. You're here with me, Sarit and Stevie K. Okay guys, today we're watching Ludo, the official trailer with Abhishek Bachchan.
Yeah, and Aditya, Roy Kapoor and Rajkummar Rao and Pankaj Tripathi. I always like, you know, every time I say Pankaj Tripathi, the surname just goes, you know, I get a little...
I like that with every... normally.
Tongue tie, like twist, blah, 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 blah. I'm doing it now. It's a Netflix original film. Trailer's just come out and let's check it out.
I like the cover to it, colourful.
The Ludo.
Like the Ludo, yeah.
Gotcha. So we don't know nothing about it and you guys know we don't do any research. So I'll just dick here.
Ludo is life, life is Ludo. Aap jeeto ya haro, ultimately sare gotiyon ko pohunchna to ek hi ghar mein hai na. Luck suck. Everyone. तुम्हारी बेटी हमारे कब्जे में है। अगर पुलिस को खबर करने की कोशिश की, तो उसके हाथ काट के, पैर तोड़ के,
आंखें निकाल के। ये तुम्हारी पहली किडनैपिंग थी ना?
आइटम तो टिकाओ सस्ते जल्दी में हो तो नमस्ते दिसो दिमाग में मिलेगा पंजाबी गुजराती चाइनी इटालियन बंगाली थाई मुगलाई मैक्सिकन पंजाबी में माँ के साथ पड़ता लागे छोले कुलचे नींबू पाके
किसी किसी को ना चूल होती है इसमें बर्बाद होने की
छोटा सा काम था
बोलो
बाबू के डैडी को जेल तोड़ के बाहर निकालना है
लड़की को चाहिए थी फरारी और मैं था अनारी
डॉक्टर आकाश किस चीज के डॉक्टर है आप
मंगोलियन आर्ट इन मुगल आर्किटेक्चर
मार नहीं रहे हैं मुक्त कर रहे हैं ये शरीर त्याग दो फिर नए बॉडी में प्रवेश करो मेक अ फ्रेश स्टार्ट
कम पैसे में कुछ ना डिफिकल्ट है पर ज्यादा में इम्पॉसिबल
यही प्रॉब्लम है सोच ही गलत है
सोच सही है मैडम जमाना गलत है
इतना छत करेंगे वाटर फिल्टर बन जाओगे इतने दिन बाद मिला बिट्टू गले तो मिल ले छोड़ दे नहीं उसका ना किडनी निकाल कर बेच दी 12 लाख किडनी लो चुकी है निकाल लो किडनी घंटा फुट पड़ता है
अब लाइफ की फितरत है लेना तो लेगी अभी तुम पे है कि मुंह फुला के दोगे या दांत दिखा के
बेटा जी ओ बाबू जी किस्मत की हवा कभी गरम कभी नरम नरम कभी गरम कभी नरम बेटा जी
Okay, that was just a trailer.
Yeah, so I mean, it's quite a surprise, I would say, because I didn't expect what you call it, but I didn't expect it to be like that.
I don't know what to expect, but it's really good thought of. Like,
yeah, and if you think in that much space, they've like given you so much, but yet given you nothing.
Nothing as well at the same time.
You know what I mean? Because you don't know what the whole plot of it is, unless obviously the people are going to go, well, we do, we've read it all. Yeah. But besides that, I'm just saying from the trailer, you can see slapstick, you can see comedy, funny, but yet you can see action, you can see, you know, people corrupt, but not, but there's humour. There's obviously relationship, love, and each of the characters.
Isn't there?
And you know, but besides Abhishek and Pankaj, the others didn't come into the same scene, did they? Or did I miss that?
God, you even.
I'm just trying to think. I didn't see them coming in, like, you know, did Roy Kapoor come in Abhishek's? Or I mean, a lot was going on, and he was trying to take so much, but I don't remember. Rajkummar Rao's scene was totally different, so it. Part of me just thought, is it going to be, I know it's Ludo, are they going to, the all four people's story going to sort of, obviously there's that other person, are they going to interact somehow or is it four separate stories? and that might lead to the end.
I didn't find out anything really.
But even, I mean, each individual actor just looked good.
Yeah.
I mean, Pankaj Tripathi, obviously from Mirzapur, he, in that one, obviously it's in the first one, I have the first season, so like the serious and, you know, you don't mess with that kind of guy. Even here now, he's got the gun and that kind of thing. But it's more, you can see how his acting abilities, there's this like humour in it, in the way he did it, like, you know, taking his gun in there. But Abhishek looks quite serious in the thing, but yet there was comedy there as well with the girl telling him, you know, this is your first kidnapping. Part of it made me sort of reminded me of a bit of a Hera fairy back in the days, you know, with Snow Shetty, Akshay and, you know, Paresh Rawal, like kidnapping, like young people doing something but they don't know how to do it, that kind of thing.
Yeah.
But they, like I said, there's so much in that much space that made you feel like, you know what, I want to just watch it to know where it all leads and how it all, you know, sort of like untangles itself, yeah, kind of thing.
On the, like the Ludo game itself, on the journey, on the way.
But it said they're all got to get home, all, yeah, pieces. You have to get all pieces back to home. So, and then, I mean, it's not too far, are they? It's about a few weeks,
yeah,
isn't it?
Yeah.
So just after, is it for Diwali? It's out on Diwali, you know, so on Ran Batten.
We haven't heard anything really, yeah, to watch. Just, that'd be really nice.
So,
it seems good.
And, you know, even the music and stuff like that, it was just like the way it was and the way it was filmed, really also powerful. Made it feel, yeah, it wasn't like, you know, the whole new, you know, like the, how Bollywood, like, something, yeah, like that. It was like a throwback kind of thing. It felt like, you know, that kind of tune, the old radio playing, yeah, kind of stuff, and that seemed interesting as well. Like, going, oh God, this nostalgia, you know, what is this person going to bring out and deliver? And how they're all going to... And I think it's the first time they've all been filmed together. So, you know, how they're going to perform. It just looks different. I think that's the thing. And that's what we need. Because,
yeah,
majority of the time, we keep on looking at stuff and going, this has come from Bollywood. They're copying this movie or that movie. Or this is happening. Or we've seen it before. That sometimes we just want something that totally throws you off course. Obviously, the name Ludo itself... But, and these actors all not working like before together, or may have come in a film here or there, but I'm just saying all of them together. But then at the same time, you know, it just feels like I'm hoping that there's going to be something totally different, totally unexpected, that you just go, boy, you know, about time someone done this. And that's what I'm
looking forward,
you know,
to it.
Yeah. You know, like films that, what you call it, does, is it Ayushman? So he does these like different, and hopefully it's like that kind of thing. But anyway, that was the trailer, guys. Let us know what you guys thought. And as always, click on the like button, share with people you know, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And we'll see you on the next one.
See you on the next
Take
one.
Take care. See you soon.
Bye.
Bye.